Hi, I'm Dorothy Poole, Lead Information Developer from BMC Software. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to install content into a BMC Atrium Orchestrator repository. The repository stores BMC Atrium Orchestrator content, including adapters and workflow modules, in a central location. Content in the repository is available to the grid. You can also import content from the repository into BMC Atrium Orchestrator Development Studio so that you can customize it or use it to develop new workflows. You use Repository Manager to manage and maintain the content in your production repository or to manage it between production and development repositories. There are several ways to install adapters or modules into the repository. You can install content directly into the repository from the BMC Electronic Product Distribution website, called EPD. Using this method, you download the content from the EPD page, run the content installation, and follow the instructions in the wizard. Some content is included with the BMC Atrium Orchestrator platform installation. You can export modules and the workflows that they contain from Development Studio into the repository. This video does not demonstrate these first two ways to add content to the repository. Instructions are available in the BMC Atrium Orchestrator Content Wiki. You can upload content into the repository using Repository Manager. Typically, you use this method to upload content that was downloaded from a different repository or to upload custom adapters or modules. You can also upload a prepackaged adapter using Grid Manager. In this video, I will demonstrate the last two methods of uploading content to the repository. Before you begin, install BMC Atrium Orchestrator platform and content. Confirm that content files are available in your environment. First, I will demonstrate how to upload content using Repository Manager. I am already logged into Repository Manager. In Repository Manager, select the Manage Content tab. Click Upload. Navigate to the file location and select the file to upload. You can upload a .rar file, which contains a module, or a .aror file containing an adapter. In this video, I will select a module. I will add version 2 of the value metrics module. Click Open. The module is added to the repository. If there are multiple module versions, expand the module to see the new version. Next, I will upload an adapter using Grid Manager. I am already logged into Grid Manager. Select the Manage tab, and then select the Adapters tab. At the bottom of the page, click Upload Adapter. Keep Prepackaged Adapter selected and click Choose File. Navigate to the AROR file that you want to upload. Select the file and click Open. Click OK. A message informs you that the adapter has been successfully uploaded. The adapter appears in the Adapters in Repository table. When your content is in the repository, you can use it on the grid or in Development Studio. To use a module on the grid, you need to activate it. To use an adapter on the grid, you need to add it to the grid, configure it, and enable it. To use a module in Development Studio, you need to import it from the repository into Development Studio. You will find more information about all of these tasks in the BMC Atrium Orchestrator platform wiki. This concludes the Adding Adapters and Modules to the Repository video. For more information, see the BMC Atrium Orchestrator platform wiki. Thank you.